What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Art of Combustible Reaction. We're jumping into something, another new artist to the channel, Indila. Mini World is the album. Tourner dans la vida. That sounds French. You know I can't speak French. I used to be able to speak some French after I finished all of the French Rosetta Stones, but then I didn't have anybody to talk to. So for those other non-French speakers like me, the lyrics are going to be down inside of the description. It's coming at us from Miss Ashton. Much, much love, my dear. I definitely appreciate it. I've already read through the lyrics. Let's see how it sounds, because I don't believe every song needs to be translated into English in the first place. So let's go. Let's hear the way that it was written in the language that it was written in. Let's roll.
Il était bon, le temps basané, le regard timide, les mains tout abîmées, taillait la pierre, fils d'ouvrier, il en était fier, mais pourquoi vous riez? Non, ne le jugez pas, vous qui ne connaissez pas les vertiges et le lapin. Faussement heureux, vous troquez vos valeurs. Lui, il est tout mon monde et bien plus que ça. Seul, je crie son nom quand vient le désarroi. Et puis tout s'effondre quand il n'est plus là. J'aimerais tellement lui dire, mais je n'ose pas. Lui qui me fait tourner dans le vide, vide, tourner dans le vide, vide.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to get that kind of hard. I'm not gonna lie to ya. Definitely wasn't expecting the bass to kick in like that, but I'm glad that it did. Absolutely. I like the up and down of it. I like the kind of sweet, beautiful side of it. Sounds amazing. And then we got into the harder stuff. It's like a roller coaster, and a roller coaster, your emotions kind of follow along with it.
J'espère le revoir là, pas dans l'au-delà.
Hey, the vocals are amazing. The up and down of the song, the different change in the beats, all of that was absolutely fantastic. Give me some more Indila if you guys want to see some more, for sure. I'm definitely about listening to things. See, I will see what I mean, though. That definitely had a French feel to it. It wouldn't have been right hearing it in English to a French feel. In my mind, it would be like not the way that it was supposed to be. So definitely enjoy listening to other languages. Although I will say, I don't know which side of the argument I'm on when it comes to, is French the language of love or is Spanish the language of love? Y'all can argue that out in the comment section too. Definitely get over, show Indila some love. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Until the next one, highly possible. You guys be happy, healthy, stable, and be to the moon and back.